Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today, this four corner is going to change. I am making a reading book area. I have four chapter books that I am going to read. This is the first one. I already started reading this. This is my sister's. She left it in here. I got this at the book fair and I love it. But I actually looked through the pages. It looks like a pretty good book. So this is gonna go in the collection. This is also my sister's. Well, it was my cousin's, but she gave them to my sister. She finished all the chapter books. She gave them to me on my bookshelf. So now I have all of these books that I don't know where I'm gonna read them. And my bed's too comfortable, and on my ground is too hard. So I'm just gonna put a blanket on the ground, read there, put some pillows on the wall, and I think I should be good. So stay tuned to have me like make my full corner. First, we gotta clean out the corner. All my art supplies just hanging out because my desk isn't done. My dad's working on it. Next, we have all these toys I don't use when I was 7 years old. Not me. Is that weird? Got this farm thing. Oh my god. Wait. Okay, so I remember one of these. Instead of like the real ones, like the expensive one, you have to run on here, you have to rub on here for like 2 hours, I think. I don't know. For like 5 minutes, I don't know. And there's like a little animal inside. And you have to like grab it. There's like a little stick, but I lost it when I was... Wait, did I have this when I was... Yeah, I think I had this when I was 7. But you can, when you hit it right here with the stick, you can change its eyes. There used to be glass on the eyes, but I broke it. Good morning. Is this a gaming tool? What is it? It's my drone. I have it still. So these are all like toys I never do. Oh my god. I was looking for this today. I knew I still had it. It's a little stick toy and it's an alien stitch with a little bug, I don't know, but comment down below if you love Stitch. I love Stitch. This is anime. I don't have anime. I remember now. We took apart of a watch that was not working anymore. Mini brands in here also. Why did I not? Okay. I don't trust anyone. Okay. But my friend. Okay, instead of going through everything, let's just clean the corner and then I'll go through it with you guys. These are my paint glasses. I painted them pink. Oh wait, it's glitter right here. Oh wait, you can peel it off. Oh, that's so satisfying. I remember I used to do this to my wall and just peel it in the old house. And it's just a bunch of old paint. It looks so cool when you wear it. I started hating it back then, but I did. It's painful, but I have this big generous push that out of the way. Then you just wanna clean the corner like so. Yeah, I put all my stuff here for some reason. Then I have this trash thing where I can throw my trash in. And I don't know what's happening. I cannot open it anymore. Maybe there's like something in it, something inside that's stopping. I'm gonna add some couple of blankets. Maybe this one and this one. Because these are the perfect. These are blankets that I sit on my floor. So I'm gonna like place this here like so. Then I'm gonna take this one and you wanna place this like over here too, like kind of like on the edge. And then you wanna take one of your favorite big stuffed animals, make sure they're big, the bigger, the larger. And then you just wanna put it right here. Then I don't really like stuffed animals on my bed, so I guess these are going to the corner. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna put them right here. The little ones. New. I think I can fit that one, so this one just go here. This one will go right here, like so. Yes, queen. Or you want to put it right here. I think I like it right there. And the hard part. That find the table for all your snacks when you read. Yeah, I'm gonna go do that right now. I already have a table I'm gonna move. I'm gonna put all the stuff off. get over it. I know I might sound crazy, but I'm not. I'm not being crazy. So, and then it will kind of look like this. Take your books, put them right here, and then you have a nice comfy area to read. Thank you guys for coming in my video with me. I'll be doing another one soon. Bye. I'll do a part two what I'm gonna do next.